Glad to have you all here today. Fourth NFLPA Pitch Day.
For us, it was a no-brainer to come pitch at Pitch Day.
It creates a conversation. We want to create the safest environment for an athlete.
To share with them a vision for the brand.
We make a line of fully cooked and seasoned beans.
It's great to get a validation that you're on the right track.
There's no market-leading app that helps authentically find brand deals.
It's a megaphone to share our story.
We aim to champion the continued growth in the women's game.
Brooke and Yael, we got your back. We got your back no matter what. Thank you so much.
Can you talk a little bit about the competitive landscape?
What do you see as the biggest blockers for you to scale your business?
What's your plan to get market adoption?
It's really giving athletes a place at the table and allowing them to be part of the decision-making process.
How can we create legacies that go beyond your playing years?
If you have something that you're passionate about or you're curious about, stepping out into that new sphere and not being an expert is okay.
I started a Minority Entrepreneurship Institute. I've committed over $2.5 million helping close the economic and educational gap.
No other union is really doing what we're doing right now, working with startups, early stage companies, large scale companies, and really thinking creatively about how to be more inclusive.
All the ladies in the room, can you stand up? How about the minorities here? I think it's like over half of representation, and it's a beautiful thing. That concludes all of our pitches for today. Thank you for this platform and this education.
It's so important to have male allies, so I'm very glad to represent a female ally in this game.
On behalf of the NFLPA, Sport Techie, and Amazon Web Service, thank you so much to all the presenters and guests for participating today.
Now we got the winners. A Dozen Cousins, Sway Brand, Players Health.
Days like this are really about our athlete entrepreneurs and building a network for success for today's athletes and beyond.